And for Scotland, Edinburgh MP, Sir William Darling.
Good morning, Sir William.
Good morning.
Will you please give us your New Year message from 1947?
I will give you that with very great pleasure. New Year's Day is a very important day for we Scots people. We appreciate the importance of new beginnings. And New Year's Day is a new beginning for us all. Behind us there are mistakes and blunders and regrets. But today, all things are new. History is behind us and history is before us. Let us make then something more of the history of our country. But let us not forget that we can make no history for our country unless we make something of our own lives. And so for you and me, for Scotsmen and Scotswomen everywhere, let this be not only a New Year's Day, but a good New Year.